Hey, you, over there. New guy. What's your name again?
Jira.
Yeah, whatever.
Listen, Testrock, I found a bug here.
Take it to the developer, will you?
It seems we have problem.
Oh, that's easy.
Done. Cheers.
Hi. Hello. I have this problem. Can you help me?
Yeah, that is a problem.
Listen, go ask that guy. Great, thank you.
Books.
No, it doesn't. Take it back.
It's still a problem.
Well, give me that. It's done.
Whatever.
Hi.
Ah, hi.
I have this problem. Can you help me?
Oh, let me see. Oh, yeah, that's a big problem. Ask that guy.
Yeah?
Do you have authenticator?
Authenticator, now. Okay, it's done. No, it's not. Take it back.
Come on, man!
Still doesn't work.
It can't be. Give me that.
Works perfectly, Bill.
Okay.
Hi. I have this problem. Can you help me?
Ooh, that's a bad problem. Ask that guy over there.
What?
Do you have an authenticator?
Oh, not again.
Yeah, yes.
Sorry, idiot.
It is 5 seconds ago, man.
Seriously, come on. Come again.
Start.
What? You again?
Yes.
Yes, it does!
Can you help?
No. Let's see. It's a bad problem.
Tell you what, you should ask that guy over there.
Works now.
No, no, no.
Oh, damn! Jira's down again.
Huh! You again?
You should go ask that guy over there.
Interface which we were talking about. But there was an interface, there was one function. And that function we checked it again and again. It had global variables. I don't understand why, but then that global attribute have tabs and spaces around. So I tried to fix that. Looked at the interface, and then there was one component which I didn't miss yesterday. And then I got back to that component. That component had a lot of different references everywhere. And there was that pointer which we need to check more.
Cloud!
And then they continue checking. There was an advanced option. I was checking with architects why there is an advanced option, and there was more interfaces around. And they checked that interface, and they found a couple of methods which looked at it seemed with unit testing and everything which related to that thing. So we started investigating even more. But then, for some reason, there was some failure more. So we checked if there is variables and attributes, but there wasn't any correct variable. So we needed to go back to up. And I asked again the architects why is happening there? But there were some lambdas around, so we need to check the lambdas too, what they're about, and then we go.
Architecture!
Interface, and then there was one component which I didn't miss yesterday. And then I got back to that component, and that component had a lot of different references everywhere. And there was that pointer which we need to check more and more. Yeah, so, and then they continue checking, and there was that advanced option. I was checking with architects why there is advanced option, and there was more interfaces around, and they checked that interface, and they found a couple of methods which looked at it seemed, and then it looked like very nice. How we feel?
Hey, what about that other thing, that other interface?
Ah, that one! Yeah, we checked that interface too, and there was another global attribute, so we need to check that too.
No.
Shh. We're checking that properties there, and there was more properties inside it, and there is a vector, and that vector had enough variables, but then something was missing. So I go back to the unit testing, and then there was something in TeamCity which looked that it doesn't go correctly. So we need to check even more, and I asked advice from UX people and everybody to check that why it's happening, but it still didn't happen. So I needed to go again back. There was something in TeamCity which looked that it.
Video,
no. Get me out.
Where's the exit? Where's the...
So I decided to go to reach technology people because we have that knowledge about that. So I got back to technology people and asked why they failed this interface. So please explain. And they start talking about this kind of function which had inside some kind of other function. And then that happened again. So I needed to go again to them to ask again about the same thing. But they didn't talk about that. So what about you?
I have been working on this. Reporting some interfaces to the adapted properties which I needed to download because of this new package which was upgraded recently during this refactoring of some legacy code that we really need.
What? Oh, really? Really? Okay, wait. Let me get it to
you. Oh, damn.
That's a big problem. Ask that guy.
Can you help?
Oh.
No.